It's June 25th, I think. I made it down to the river this morning to see if there's any salmon on the go. We had rain yesterday and a few showers last night, I think. Anyway, there might be a few flies on the go too, I believe. Alright, well, see you down there. This is Askelbad. See salmon. Just saw salmon. Roy's back here. A few flies on the go. I just rose the salmon right over there. I don't know how I'm going to reach out to that one because it's a bit on the far side. Right around. Way over there it was. Hard job to get at it, really. I'm not going to get at it over there, I wouldn't say. Not going to get out of it without getting wet, for sure. I don't know how far out there I can get. The rocks here are really, really slippery. And I don't have my third stick, my third leg with me. Oh, yep. Really, really slippery. All right, another foot. All right. Not going to get it there. I'll reach down like that. Oh, you know what? I believe I struck something. I just rose the salmon right back, right there. Reeling in when I rose him. And he came right savage. Whoa, gee, rosin again. Now, boy. I struck him that time. Yeah, jumping. Way there it was. Yeah, gone now anyway. Came right savage. Trucking too, so not likely he's going to come back. Yeah. Ooh, gotten on, sir. Ooh, looks like a big one, too. He's heading for the salt water, boy. I guess I'm going to have to get in out of this slippery stuff. I don't want to fall down. I haven't even seen him yet, I don't think. There he is. Yep, he's going on in. My reel, I think. Pretty slippery. Release that one. He's not very big. Here he goes. going on down the river. I don't know if he's going to go upside down or what, but... Well, he's gone on out. Now his tail's up. There's his tail again. Well, he's gone. There he is. That one is not very big. Here he goes. Going on down the river. Okay, if you liked that video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up there. Ooh, nice trout. Nice fish. One nice one. That's that one right there. That's a little brook trout. There are a few flicks, I suppose. Another one. It's number two. He's not very big, but he's good in the frying pan. 6 inches, 7 inches long. Two trout. They're white, I guess. Usually the trout that catches around here are white. There's another one. Oh, that's a big one, I believe. Well, I need a dry fly on the brights. And the dry fly better this time of the year. Right on back there, this trout. Just saw him come out of the water back there. Right back there. Long ways back. And not gonna come for that one. Oh, he came that time. Right back there. Another one, small one, but only 6 or 7 inches long. There's something right there. Anyway. He's edible. Put it there. That's three. Right back there. Ooh. Salmon pair. Salmon pair. Yep, that's what that was. And I got him right in the nose. He's going back. Now, whether or not he makes it, that's up to him. There he goes. He's gone.